having the quality of life is about people. It's about how do you take care of your people. It's about, you know, once you join an organization, if you have good quality of life, it's something you want to be proud of. It's about being cohesive teams, and it takes the whole team. If you want great people to stay in a great organization, and we do, we got to make sure that they have the quality of life that when they go out and they do whatever the nation calls us to do, that they feel comfortable that their family's going to be taken care of, if their spouse's going to have a job, can they get their kids to some child development because the spouse isn't there to help out the kids because they're in Korea, Europe, CENTCOM, Iraq, Afghanistan. Then we come back from those organizations, you know, those MOs, then we're going to move. So how do I get from one position, one duty station to the next is important. How we sponsor our families and our soldiers to a new location matter. And all those things build resiliency in the individual, builds resiliency in the family. If we can get the quality of life correct, just makes the job of a soldier much easier, because those are things you don't have to worry about. Yeah, there's plenty of things to worry about as we deploy or go to those operations. It just kind of makes a, you know, peace of mind for the soldier.